The bear will come in first. It'll scout things out. They've got Savage Roar. They take him down. Now MSS is going to get caught. They're going to jump it with the Icarus Dive. The Infest out. Detox, Supernova on top of it. They're doing good damage, but Moo gets the high ground.
Only they can disengage from the Aggie.
They're going to get Jason caught immediately. Moo solo. They can't get the kill. Now they're going to bring him down. They actually take down two. Buyback from the Mirana. It's going to be three. It's going to be four. Zoxa might get scouted out. In fact, he will. I don't know if they want to blink Roar on this. They're going to take both of those down. He's going to come up. And there's the Infest out. Doesn't get the damage to the Infest bomb. The last one to TC. And then Supernova as well. Nobody hitting it. Weehaw's going to go to work on it. And it will fall more than likely because I think it is only level one. And Weehaw just chewing through TC. Gets the entangle. They've lost three. Another team fight going the way of Digital Chaos. Moo's running over them. He's got his Firefly up and ready. There's a good game. Finally called from Brax. The right play at this point in time. It'll end with a dominating creeper Weehaw and a double kill as well. Oh, Roar! Use your Roar! Oh, I said use your Roar. You're dead now. He's gonna get his Necro off. He does get the Roar off. He might actually live through this. Now, SWAT comes back. There's the Spirits again to bring him down. Misery's low. He's actually gonna go down to the tower. Earthspike will connect on Zoxa. They relocated. No, it's gonna be the way for him. Zoxa taking some hits. There's the buyback coming out from the aisle. Relocated. Jason in trouble. Inferno Blade stun at the TC. They blow him up. Arrow's gonna come through, but it's too late. Shazam has to figure out something and figure it out quick, whether in this game or the next. Roar's going to come out from the backside of the Misery, but Resolution immediately counter-initiates with a jump in, the stun. There's two stuns, in fact, with the Vengeful Spirit using her Magic Missile. Jason gets off an Earthspike. It's only under one. Deafening Blast comes out. Weehaw has his BKB. They're overrunning them at this point, and it's really close to just be GG out. And there it is. Brax calls it at 23 minutes in. They doom up TC for good measure. He's on the run, but he will not last for long if they've lost four. You're going to look for the wraparound gank. Haste rune up for MSS. He's going to find the stun on that Weehaw. He's in trouble. Blink Ravage. They'll catch just about everybody. Snowball. Can they blow up Weehaw? They get the swap off. He's still alive. And MSS is slow. Relocate out. But there's the Winter's Curse. And Misery will bring him down. But it's still too dead for Shazam. And they're just not doing enough now. Jason will go down. Brax is going to be next. His move will chase him. They get up the forest flow. There's going to be the mech up as well to keep them fighting. Fit Resolution gets a double kill. It's 9-3. And that is just about it. It feels like they're really going after this one, and they're probably going to find a tornado. Brax blinks away, Resolution pops BKB. TC is probably going to be the first to fall. There's the call down, good cold embrace. Rocket Barrage will go again. TC surviving only for a moment longer. The last right click and the Spirits from the Isle will get the job done. There's the Roar. Brax in trouble getting chased down. They'll find both of these kills. One with the Sun Strike. And there's the last click from Moo.
I think this is what we're going
to
see.
Still think you might even be able to fight this 4 or 3 versus 5, honestly.
Oh, absolutely.
Misery's even just going to buy back. They don't want to give this away. Resolution has BKB. Brax is going to ravage up. Resolution doesn't time it right. Not that it matters. They're going to get a kill on Brax almost instantly with the EMP as well as the call down. He stays alive with the 4th step, just barely. TC is the one that's getting caught. Good two-man stun, or looks to be a two-man stun. Where does Chris will come out onto Weehaw? Everyone falling so low for Shazam and Digital Chaos just running over them once again. Moo will find SVG. Ice Shards will not save him this time, and that's going to be it. It looks like 4 dead, a double kill, and GG. Digital Chaos, they are moving on to the Manila Major through the American qualifiers in such a convincing fashion.